Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining us for today's virtual visit here at New England Aquarium. Today, we're going to continue our Did You Know series with our marine mammals and answer some of your frequently asked questions.
I'm Olivia.
And I'm Kentucky. And our question
is how do seals see underwater?
Seals and sea lions have great vision underwater. Because of a thick retina, a layer of tissue behind that retina that acts as a retroreflector, and a spherical lens, their vision underwater is like a human's outside of the water. Seals and sea lions have a thick sclera, which helps with pressure changes and protection during swimming. So if a seal or sea lion was to come out of the water, their vision would be nearsighted.
We have a question.
How can you tell the sea lions apart?
That's a great question. A lot of visitors ask us this question often, and I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit about how to tell our sea lions apart from one another. So this is Ron. He is our 2-year-old male California sea lion. And a couple of things that makes Ron unique. The first is if you look at his eyes, they're a little bit more wide than some of our other sea lions. So we're going to take a nice peek there. Oh, there we go. Awesome. Now he's also a little bit darker in coloration, which he has in common with his mom, Tipper. Right now he is the smallest of our sea lions, being 2 years old. He's 171 pounds, but when he gets full grown, he'll be anywhere between 800 and 1,000 pounds. So he'll definitely get a lot bigger than his other sea lion friends here since they're all female and full grown.
Ron, talk.
This is Sierra. She is our 9-year-old female California sea lion. And a few things that make Sierra unique is when she sleeps, she actually sticks her tongue out just like that. Now, something else that makes her unique is she has actually a little bit of a blonder chest. So it's a lot lighter than the other sea lions, and that allows us to be able to know it's Sierra.
Good.
Now another way that you can tell Sierra apart is that on the bridge of her nose, right there, it's very flat compared to some of our other sea lions, which we'll see in this video as well. So this is Tipper. She's our 7-year-old female California sea lion. She's the mom of Ron. And there's a lot of things that make Tipper special. So one of those things, just like this side, she has larger eyes. Now she also has a darker coloration. And if you look on her chest, you can actually see, some freckles on there as well. So that's also another way that makes her unique. She is also the largest sea lion that we have right now. You can see her nice width there. Good. Wonderful. And she weighed over 220 pounds at her last weigh-in.
Good.
We can go ahead and do the vocal when you'd like.
Ready, Tucker? Talk.
If she turns her head, you can see her on the other side as well. Oh, there we go. Now she also has a little bit more of a dip in her nose than more than Sierra, Tipper, and Ron. Yeah. All right. Right there, yeah. That's where that little dip is. Now you can do your vocal whenever, Paul.
Okay. Good. Be back. Hold it,
right? Thanks everyone for tuning in to today's virtual visit. Tune in tomorrow for our next visit at 11 a.m. and we'll see you then. Bye.